Hi. I'm floored.
Which quest are you up for?
Get a load of this. On a whim, I decide to actually go on a mission for once, and I run face first into a good time. I'm a 2-for-1 special on worthy-looking victims. Hey, Cena, who are these guys? Look them up.
Yes, sir. Master Gedemholt? I cannot find any information on that one.
What? They got away. And I was just getting warmed up, too.
First one creep, now another. What is going on?
Hey! You!
Yeah?
Not you! Shut up and go tremble in a corner. I'm talking to you. That jerk was after you, right? Who was that? Nothing good will come of playing dumb, you know? I guess you really don't know anything. got a good air about you. But you're weak. It's too early to bother with you. Now I'm bored. We're leaving, Sina. Get the lead out.
Yes, Master Gedenpalt. I will take my leave now.
Seriously, what in the universe just happened? Suddenly, I'm dead tired. By the way, mate, you seem kind of curious about whatever's out that way since before the fight broke out. Something up? You heard a voice? If someone's calling for help, then that's a big deal. What do you want to do? Should we go see? I'll leave it up to you, mate. Is the girl okay? What's she even doing here? Doesn't seem like Ox. But we can hardly just leave her.
Attention, Arx. The Falspawn containment zone breach has abated. Code F is hereby rescinded. Alert levels back to normal. All personnel, return to ship when it is safe to do so.
Phew. Good to hear. The Falspawn just backed off. I haven't got a clue about this girl. But I'm sure someone smarter than me will. No point in lingering. Back to base, mate.
Thank you.
Don't forget to prepare before setting off. Thank you very much. Take care of yourself out there. Which quest are you up for?
Which quest are you up for? Come back anytime.